Welcome to episode 4 of Maxspect Advanced Learning, Gyre 300 Cloud Edition. With over 20 water pattern presets right at your fingertips, finding the perfect flow for your tank is as easy as touching a button. And that leaves the best part, no programming required. But for advanced control, we recommend users to use the Synergy Cloud app instead. For LPS coral tanks, we recommend opting for a gentle and rhythmic wave pattern with longer intervals between waves to keep your corals happy and healthy. If you got SPS corals, they'll thrive on higher flow rates and alternating currents. So crank up the intensity with shorter intervals and varying flow strengths, including some random changes in direction to keep things interesting. And for those fish-only tanks, dynamic flow patterns are the way to go. Alternate between calm periods and periods of higher flow to keep your fish active and engaged. Switching over to link-up mode, Pump A and Pump B join forces to synchronize their movements. You've got four cool options to choose from: synchronized, anti-synchronized, time delay, and reverse time delay. You've got to check out this awesome feature of the Gyre 300 Cloud Edition. With just one controller, you can simultaneously control both an XF330 and an XF350 together, allowing you to create various flow strengths in your aquarium. At last, don't forget the feed mode feature. Hold the button for 3 seconds to set a duration. Feed mode allows you to temporarily pause the gyre flow pump, giving your corals and fish a peaceful feeding environment without any distracting water movement. This way, your aquatic buddies can focus on enjoying their meal without having to deal with any disruptions. In later episodes, we'll discuss more about the advanced control with synchronizing two pumps on the app.